doing costume changes while he's DJing, while he's dancing.
Goddamn ninja, man. I damn.
Oh, look at... Hey there. Yeah.
Oh, my God. He just... It's so creepy. Holy... Oh, my God. It's happening. Guys, I'll be right back. Oh, shit. Yeah, so we are the Last Word Benders. We are comprised of Mini Boss, who is there. And then, Yeshua Morningstar. Today, I'm a Pokemon trainer. Pretty awesome stuff. I can go over there for now.
Everybody give it up for Bobby fucking White earlier.
Killed it so hard, man.
Yo, he's got some merch in the back. Y'all should hit him up at some point.
Totally. So once again, this is the Nerd Rage costume cosplay event. I see a lot of you are dressed quite nicely. We are promoting Asheville Anime Regional Convention with this sick party. The convention will be on August 1st at the U.S. Cellular Center. So it's going to be a good time.
Yo, yeah. It's only $15 too. That's like the cheapest convention in like the tri-state area.
It's like $5 more than you paid to get into this, so it's pretty badass.
Anywho, we're gonna do some rap for y'all.
A little bit, yeah, a little bit of rapping.
We got some new stuff, we got some old stuff. We got some merch too. Be sure to get yourself a copy of our album in the back there for free.
For free, yeah.
And everybody then we likes have, free shit.
They do. We got like shirts and stuff. We got stickers. Man, it's gonna be cool. And if you guys look extra cool dancing or doing whatever you're doing, Rodney from he's gonna just take some dope pictures, and you will be, you know, bam.
Yeah. Shout out to Tempest Fugit Design for doing the photography this evening. Asheville Channel for recording this evening.
Man, I like how close y'all are. It makes me feel good about myself. So, thank you.
Yeah, give a big shout out for yourselves for being here. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Let's go! They find our style confusing, but it's still hip-hop music.
Don't be hating on the way these gamers play.
We be taking risks daily while you playing all safe and shit.
Consider this an introduction.
We're business, we're stopping nothing.
Gonna bust the rhyme.
To be in the top.
Gonna get yourself a TARDIS. In retrospect, they should've left us in the eye for long ago.
But are we broken out?
I'm gonna shut you down.
Avatar State.
Explode. And even if they talk shit, everything's still energy. I resonate, vibration, meditate, evolve with certainty. Intellect perfected, magnetizing currency. Currently on the brink of something grander than illusion.
We're just a couple matters.
That matter.
What does it matter?
It matter.
Scatter
casters on back. Packing blurs like a back of line.
Speaking, killing this track. Wrecking any who step into us.
They find this style confusing, but it's still hip hop music.
Don't be hating on the way these gamers
play. We be taking risks, Danny. Why you playing all safe and shit?
We find this game amusing. So many ways to use it.
Discipline our grind with the power of our mind.
It's time.
Paradigm shift, energy aligned. Let's begin.
We're going in
like Obi-Wan
and Anakin.
But no betrayal. We will our minds like collider. I get a mind to bring it rhyme.
Fortune sends on the one to grind.
They all know the status quo.
Weapons over the end to go.
Floating in the void, just like Grand Alpha. Channel it, unraveling the damage. Strands of DNA, we're magic. Don't really care what the tower have to say. Their system fails. How they plan to win this game. They play with a precious power fade.
I'm waking up from all these
manufactured dreams.
In the age of misinformation,
what's the value of belief?
Misdirection leads infection
from the mass perspective.
So where can you really go when you can't get on the collective?
I'm never gonna stop.
Killing it, recognize, quite recognize.
Long as I'm alive.
Exemplifies, I solidify.
Let me clarify.
The second sets the record straight. All I'm trying to say is that we wield our own words of faith.
Come on, they find this style confusing, but it's still hip-hop music.
Don't be hating on the way these gamers playing.
We be taking risks, Sandy, why you playing all safe and shit?
We find this game amusing.
so many ways to use it.
Discipline our grind with the power of our mind.
It's time!
Paradox to energy align!
Yeah!
I'm a robot.
So I'm letting my laptop DJ for us tonight. So give a shout out to my laptop.
Yo, man. Oh, shit, man.
Yeah, laptop. Yeah, laptop. Yeah,
go laptop. Go, go laptop. Laptop.
Go laptop. Yeah. Laptop. Keep it going, laptop.
Laptop approves of when you make it clap. He enjoyed it. So this is like a tribute, you know?
Aw, come on now, laptop. Don't fail me now. My laptop has failed.
This is my loyal Sylveon. It's a fairy type Pokemon. You will get it by getting an Eevee and evolving it while it knows a fairy move. So, pretty badass. Yeah. Oh no, it's going back.
Hold up.
It's happening.
No.
Not yet. Y'all aren't ready for that yet. We gotta run it back for a sec.
My laptop has failed us.
Laptop! What the fuck?
All that hype, it couldn't handle it.
God damn it. Alright,
oh, there we go. There we go.
Killing spree. Bring it all back. Where you at? Bring it all back. Where you at? Don't go. Don't go. Don't go. So it's like I got this keyblade. Use it to conquer planets, and of course Heartless can stand it. Trash landed in this world, now the pressure's on. It's a race to maintain the fame. I came for a land wave, never go through these shit. And at first it seems so simple, elevating my personal credentials. But why do I feel so different now? So this list that I've been full. No pistol, but a rock crystal. My energetic field has no limits, so I get it on tennis. I just hit a big fucking picture. Living in a world full of contradictions with a fascination and a server brain. Not only doing this, we got the wall attention. Well, even if I am, it's a path of taking. Can never be happy with the mundane.
No,
the same way I can't go back anymore. I'll never be the same again. And I won't pretend that I didn't just close that door. Never gonna stop till I live my dream. But it feels like a dark cloud is following me. Fear and ego, nigga, fuck that. And I've worked free so that we can destroy this trap. Like, rap, trap, bring it all back. Rap, trap, bring it all back. Rap, trap, bring it all back. Black core vengeance, where are you at? Now, rap, trap. Bring it all back, rap, trap, bring it all back, rap, trap, bring it all back, rap, trap, rap, trap, bring it all back, rap, trap, bring it all back, rap, trap, bring it all back. Let's more vengeance, where the fuck you at now? Feel, 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 feel. Bring it all back, feel, 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 feel.
It's like Riku when I speak. This instrumental is a peek into
my mind and soul.
All the tools that got me to this point, y'all. But I must confess,
I'm not the rest.
Way more than obsessed. These sweet west, got the darkness possessed. It's all of my chest. I'm embracing the pain that I always possess.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't gonna stop me now.
When I'm in the clouds and I'm raining down.
You'll drown if you hear that sound. It's a heartless invade in your town. Giving everything you got for everyone you got. Cause it's all you got. So you say, why not? Cause it's enough to forget me not.
That's why.
Holding on to dear life, surrounded by the nightlife. They keep thinking they won, but as long as I'm alive, I'll never be done.
Holding on to darkness,
surrounded by the heartless.
They keep thinking they won,
but as long as I'm alive, I'll never be done. I've been pouring my passion on paper for over
15 years.
Why the fuck would you even think you could
make me heal?
Spend is my weapon and I'll wield it. Till my time comes to the end, I'll even drown myself in the darkness. If it is to take my friend,
we're bent.
Rest, trust.
Bring it all back,
rap, trap,
bring it all back.
Max more penis, what the fuck you at now? Rap, trap,
bring it all back,
rap, trap,
bring it all back,
rap, trap,
bring it all back.
Rap, trap, set, trap,
rap, trap, rap, trap, bring it all back,
rap, trap,
bring it all back,
rap, trap. Where are you at? Yeah! Oh shit!
Okay, now we think you're ready. Like, more ready than before, you know?
We're gonna show you our jutsus. We're a jutsu.
I don't got anything for that.
Let's go!
Let's go!
I still have birth, I'm a foxy bitch. I'm not arrogant shit like that. It's a trap me can't throw the block of the lyrical magic. Rossing on attack. Coming through with the flow, quiet permission to control. Disappear on the smoke, it is with the lava flow. Don't know how to manage.
No, I'm blowing all the magic out like Danic.
Spending all the skill points for maximum damage.
savage.
We're fans, never slaying anything, we're fixing.
Every mark we touch explodes, acting activated.
We're angry and impatient, but now we're concentrating.
Our effects are great, cause we're causing greatness in the making.
Make no mistake, it's not up for debate.
Nah,
force through the game like we have to maintain.
If you could do,
would you do the same?
LWB.
Remember the name.
Yeah.
Just roll on by that next one.
We got some new shit.
There's a fire in my soul. Despite how I live my life, I know it's in control. I don't see the need to hype. Thought I was a buck, but I'm a damn tramp. Taking off to the next land that I passed through. Shaking off, made so many stupid ass mistakes.
From a selfish place,
causing others pain. It's insane. I cannot erase all my past acts from a limited mind state. Kinda shit you cry about and
post it on your MySpace.
Facebook status update. The one is that there isn't one.
No.
I said I'm grateful that's prison son. Want to make all my visions come true. I create the attention, money in the cars and the clothes and the women.
Yep.
Anything at all, and it's trapped in the fact that I lack direction. That
I just give it.
Yeah, I'm passionate, but I still got room to grow. And I know nothing, bitch, I'm John Snow.
No.
I'm still not done running and making a secret. Look for the truth or a true believer. I'm ever on my third, I grind. The heights I climb leave me without an equal.
When will they
come to see?
You're controlled
by NPCs.
When will they
come to know
that the world
is what you show? Take a look at the overachievers. Leave us a piece and we'll leave you with demons. Give us a reason. This is a sequence of lyrical beats and spiritual demons. Take a look at the overachievers. Leave us a piece and we'll leave you with demons. Give us a reason. This is a sequence of lyrical beats and spiritual demons.
Yeah. Yo, what up? Here it is, a place where
every dream lives.
Taking in the vibration, the very foundation of creation. No hesitation,
just contemplation.
The vast array of possibility within reality as we make it. No need to be dismissive of your limits. Continue to hide the gimmick.
Yeah.
No rhyme or reason to be
people pleasing. Living in a world run by demons.
It's poisoning your freedom. No need to bleed through when your views are
see-through.
You undo the value when you pursue something.
Try that true.
We know the flow is protected straight out of the
soul.
But sometimes the inspiration comes from smoking on a bowl. I'm a dual class hybrid, lower skill points attack. You'll need double EXP to keep up with this act. Step aside and I'll provide the vibe that makes you tremble.
Keeping it fresh with no regret.
Success express so simple life.
When will they
come to see
they're controlled
by NPCs?
When will they
come to know
that the world
is what you sow?
Take it or leave it, we're overachievers. Leave us in peace, or we'll leave you with pieces. Give us a reason. This is the same with the lyrical pieces and spiritual demons. Take it or leave it, we're overachievers. Leave us in peace, or we'll leave you with pieces. Give us a reason. This is the same with the lyrical pieces and spiritual demons.
Sit.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ark. Yeah, Asheville. Yeah, you bunch of nerds. Yeah. Oh, looks like my laptop wants to DJ now.
Man, this is going in, dude.
Go, laptop.
Goddamn, dude.
Careful. You might make him buckle down from anxiety.
I've been having these.
You gotta play it cool.
Yeah.
Here's a classic for you guys. I hope you're ready. Pray to God you're ready.
It's been over years since I started this path. I figured it's time to stop and do the math. There's so many roads to choose.
At first overwhelming.
Too many out there to take up a bar with myself. And with your pockets
swelling.
Fingers been flaring. Excuse me if I don't find your story compelling. But what will lead through to your story is real. When you're the one supposedly lost up in the veil. And even if though
their journey is true,
it still doesn't mean
that's what you should do.
The bottom line of most is to seek within. It's like the last place we look is where we begin. So people to be in focus on what you've been eating. Others can't even follow what they keep on preaching.
Covered in leeches.
All the while I'm just trying to cut off these leeches. Battle after battle, they tell you to just surrender. But that voice in my head,
I'm
convinced I'm a contender.
It's trying to what you think.
As quick as a blink, almost like the whole damn world was a tank.
All I wanna do is find the universal truth.
I'm hoping I can keep a wall. I'm up in the booth, not going this way for
you.
But I hope I entertain. But honestly though, it helps keep me sane. Inspire to inspire
before I expire.
But shit, I don't even know if I'm the right thing to squire. While I'm busy we can do this jungle of lies. Sorry if I'm skeptical, I'll put people on pedestals.
Even a pause, you can make a killing sound acceptable.
Pause and reflect to see if I can recollect. Intertwine the source to see how we all interconnect.
Every
every player comes to do their part.
But greed has made us all fall apart.
Now more than ever, we need a fresh start.
We build all the lands with a kingdom of hearts.
Every player comes to do their part.
But greed has made us all fall apart.
Now more than ever, we need a fresh start.
We build all the lands with a kingdom of hearts.
Jump! My heart's a battleground.
Yeah.
Everybody having a good time? Yeah.
It's like a weird sound, right? Fuck.
We can't pretend about his wish. Perfect in perception. Words of the wise. Let's do with our obsession. Living without question. Everlasting swag. Elephants with many challenging obsessions in our path.
Yeah.
Nothing but illusion. Nigga, it's the Bella Maya. Peace the will is winning and it's pleased above the fire. Once you learn to love your life, then you'll be creating. Life is greater than all crazy.
Doesn't have to be frustrating.
Keep focused on a goal when the really catches on. Create your perfect life. This is how the game is won. Contribute to this cycle. Unique specific part. Joy and love is harnessed. It becomes the work of art. Unlimited potential in every individual. Power of the stars passed down their children. Satisfied their massive way. We're playing to our willing and it's drilling. Our new building universe have no ceiling. Every player comes to do their part. But greed is made. It's all fall apart. Now more than ever, we need a fresh start. Let's rebuild all lands with a kingdom of heart. Every player comes to do their part. But greed is made. It's all fall apart. Now more than ever, we need a fresh start. Let's rebuild all the lands with a kingdom of hearts.
Hearts. Oh yeah.
That hood makes me sweat more than I ever have before.
Oh shit, we on that Gambino shit.
Oh shit.
We on
dude.
That Gambino shit, nigga.
Oh, what? No one gave me the memo. Oh shit. Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking appetite.
I'm tired of my notebook being the only one who gets my life.
I'm looking for the reason why I'm the only one up late at night.
Speaking sounds like treason when my opinions always start a fight.
Maybe they were right, and I should join the crowd. But every time I do that feeling, they always put me out.
What is he about?
Why is he so loud?
Why can't they read? Why I have to scream and challenge? No, no, you can make it. Would you bother? Would you take it? Would you blame them or forsake them?
Or do anything to save them?
You don't have to go, but you live in this and now. Walk the earth wall over wall, you lose the ability to smile. Life is getting really hard. The things I know have turned bizarre. Before this ends, I'll lose some friends in public
and a couple scars.
So I'm just trying to break tonight. The time is right, so I just
might
catch a glimpse of prominence and gain a new one to survive. Now we're polyamorous, or maybe we're afraid that no one will know how to handle us. But we don't know how to human right, cause the difference in our skin don't always seem to call the fucking fight. Maybe they were right, and I just joined the crowd. But every time I do, I feel like I'm the odd man out. What are they about? Why does it so loud? Why can't they see the reason why I have to scream and shout? Why I have to scream and shout? Why can't they see the fucking reason why I have to scream and shout? Yeah.
It drifts in how it's supposed to be, but it all so locally. Back in the day, had to beg me for let us up on stage, we chant those fools. Niggas pull them out, we show those tools. We're passing around, and we're so natural. Spill a wall in time, we're taking away fit, no rot laid down with the next pop. And they think our raps are absurd. I am a rapper, bitch, I'm morning star, I bend words. I'm not acting, I'm the dragon, niggas be acting like.
Yeah.
They cannot fathom all of our actions, so just pass them like. What are you doing? We're all distressing, we're not impressing, right? With enough clay that moving on stay right, we can all make from life. Star seeds from another garden. Do they get a leaf from Metapod and learn to fucking harden? That's what she said, nah, I'm playing. I need a turn six and a very best one. But they can accept, so can we just stay in the bed and fuck. I went off on a tangent, try to jump off and a jet stream landed. Then I put down an airline, I'm in Japan, but I'm glad that happened. Yellow fever like malaria, and all these fucking rappers got me laughing. It's hilarious. Yeah, so just leave me alone. I'm taking actions while they jacking off the Game of Thrones. I learned to adopt the past. I burned a couple bridges here and there, but isn't in the willful turn.
Yeah,
got a lot of thoughts on my mind. I'm still trying to find some inner guidance. I made a couple dumb mistakes, but where the fuck is Captain Heisman?
Oh, yeah,
I learned a lot from my closet. Maybe he lost it when he was a cop. And he was like, they should never get no niggas money, man. Just watch me. I learned one of them spot the love. My niggas, he raps and the raps and the healer. I'm just really not to be locked by freedom. I'm afraid of art to be strapped in the same ground.
Yeah. Mordecai is incarnate and Rawness. The delivery is flawless, but with clothes up on the bar. You think we're telling jokes and sure that you might be retarded. We are charging to the top of the charts as independent artists.
Yeah. Last word, Avengers. Last word, Avengers. Last word, Avengers. Last word, Avengers. Yeah. Oh shit. Guess what? All that right,
just like that, really quickly, the tutorial. When I say later on, I'm gonna say, you know nothing, Jon Snow.
You know
y'all
nothing, Jon Snow.
Like, you know nothing, Jon Snow. It'll make sense, okay? So that's what's gonna happen. God damn it.
Wrong. Faceless.
Servant of the mini-trick god. I embrace the facade. Bring grace to the strong ones. Living at their laws and the fear of the death strap. That behavior is thicker than the culture of Westworld.
Yeah.
Put cutthroats and zombies. Not all of them blew up. Got me pissed like a sock. Was betrayed and dawned. It was a nice day for a red wedding. But at least he got the consummate before the bloodshed. There's something on these lands like they don't even know. You get caught blocked like snow. What the god shows up on the wall, best believe. Give me the term, kicking the black.
A whole new meaning.
Castle under travel, I need hassles, a pest on it. Give me the capital P, you see, I always pay my debt. You're alive, well that's fine, but I require no incest.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll use my best discretion.
Yeah.
And dread it, precarious. I've been these long flames. This will stand up, a handle. In Skywalk, a Jenny. Splendid like the tickler. I play rappers like both my mates. Gossip when I'm not, it's my incandescent spoken. Converting them like Janet, got the heart, playing the planet, and all the improvised investment, I still conquer like Daenerys.
By the way, she had fucking dragons. Anyway.
Yeah, neglecting like Krogon, I kill religious dogma. When all is served their purpose, they go overboard like Kraut. I'm the overlord, the Kraken, slashing lane, they're taking action. Kick ass, the starting fashion, rolling company transactions.
Yeah,
I'm gonna make the very captain, I'm betting the queen. I'm beheading all the weaklings, and I'm relishing screams. I'm embellishing the hellish possibility scene. All the weapons were protected by our insolent dream.
Yeah,
am I being too extreme? What a crotty king. Thomas, 10 years old, and he's just what you need.
So yeah,
rappers, a lad is concerned with the greed. They are mastering a sheep who all live in deep sleep. So you really ought to quit before you go too far. I'm afraid you know Targaryen. You're
like Sam Charlie.
You know nothing, they show nothing, we're erupting. No, this shit fucking slow is hot like daughter. So does work for my son's spear. The dragon has returned. Come and slap these wacky stones. Wearing black by the attempt. It is amusing to a nerd. But I'm a different person that is insufficient version. I'm cursing, clothing, curtains, spitting, Game of Thrones versus.
You know nothing, Jon Snow. You know nothing, Jon Snow.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
To George R. Martin, thanks for writing this story. Some of these other writers bore me with their lack of exploring. Is that a universal doorway, some kind of mystical form? Do you make it a luck or are you channeling in a rain or I adored? You're right up there with good talent, Chris Wood and J.K. Rowling. Give me Rob, Lissy, Clyde Barker, Gibson, Liver, Brain, and Tolkien. I regret the stand that near Shania, I love it like it was my own art. Cause we die before you thrill, I'll bring you back to my like stone art.
Yeah.
I'm rather obsessed with good art, absolved of any lie. Let me be a bard, alright, but good luck trying to stab me in the eye. I'm a dragon in disguise, spiritual, lyrical mastermind. Individual flow, I find it's better to leave written behind.
Yeah.
I don't climb, absorb the veil, and no avail. We'll try to oppose to no avail. Till they know that I'm the master of this show. I don't stay this out of an arrogance, I feel simple truth. I'm creating my experience in this game.
So are you.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Quick trivia question, what does Jon Snow know?
Nothing.
Not a whole lot of anything.
So since we're using violins in our beats and all, why not another violin beat? If you're an anime fan, you might know this one. It's my favorite anime, and if you like it too, that automatically makes you my best friend.
Nerd! You're such a fucking nerd, man!
It's also about my favorite story arc as well.
Oh my god.
You might have heard it. If
maybe
not, that's cool too.
Any chance of victory is stuck through your fingers. Surrender to the heart feeling immediately. You have no choice.
That's not gonna happen.
Like any guild would hand over one of their all to a monster like you.
You hear that? Who
dude.
Does a fairy have a tail? Does it even exist? No one knows for sure, yet the question still persists. A never-ending story keeps you roaming with my homies, and it's
only because they know me.
Unless I need to come for it. Some have some doubts
of what we're all about.
Like a bunch of thugs who's always wilding out. We get rowdy, we break things and make scenes. But that's what happens to a bit.
To the fact, you don't know how to act. Where you at, fade to black. Healthy skill, have my back. We attack like a pack. Now we made our contract to defend one another, so I'll never turn my back. Jack,
you can take our hope, but you will never take our kill.
We're
living and breathing entity inside our force of will. It's the reason we're seeking meaning, and what's
keeping us breathing.
So best believe you step to us and you'll be taking
this meeting. To bring it back to the fact, you don't know how to act. Where you at, fade to black. Cause this skill has my back. We attack like a pack. We made our contract to defend one another, so I'll never turn our back, Jack.
Gonna need you all to re-equip
your ego trip.
Even words are magic here, and I'm the best in solid script. Yeah, I'm taking focus, surrounded by locusts. You didn't notice my
hocus pocus
increases
when things are looking hopeless.
Straight through the silence, I find this in search for guidance.
Defiance rips like a virus
in the face of any tyrant. Tip up a lip,
dip in your grip. Wait, look at me flip.
The trickery, high fidelity, see the universe in my real clearly. It's hard, but hey, that's good life. But hold on, I'm gonna get through life. Got control, who do you get me? That's right, we walk through the cold and tight. Undefeated and defending our members. You must remember the fairy tale.
We'll never surrender. Bring it back to the fact. You don't know how to act. Where you at, fade to black. Cause the skill has my back. We attack like a pack. Cause we made our contract. Defend one another, so I'll never turn my back. Yeah.
You can take our hope, but you will never take our kill.
Keeping us dreaming.
So best believe you step to us and you'll be
taking this beating. To bring it back to the fact, you don't know how to act.
Where you at, fade to black.
Cause this guild has my back.
We attack like a pack.
Cause we made our contract
to defend one another, so we'll never turn my back, Jack.
Throw up your fairy tale signs if you know what I'm talking about. We will always be watching you. In our white band.
Not that kind of creepy way though, in that anime, feel good kind of way. Yeah! So bring it back to the back.
You don't know how to act.
Where you at, fade to black. Cause the skill has my back. We attack like a pack.
Cause we made our contract.
To defend one another, so I'll never turn my back. Never turn my back. Never turn my back. Never turn my back.
Yeah.
Alright, this next one goes out for all you otakus. It's our last song.
This is like what we, to be stereotypical or cliche, this one's for the ladies.
Yeah, this one's called Anime in the Streets, Hentai in the Sheets.
You all know what we're talking about.
I paint my life in fantasy. What is other people's stuck to HD? Even if the people try to disagree, how they gonna tell you what they can't achieve? I'll paint my face in bedtime and space. I'll even take my world and dissect case. I don't really care what I gotta do. As long as you cool me and my waifu.
Walking on the scene
like a Pokemon master. Turn down a place with a dragon dagger.
You know what it is.
Going after. Live a woman life without anime swagger. What the fuck is life without a little bit?
Nothing.
What the fuck is life without a little bit? You can play along or you keep on pretending that you can't keep a special anime ended.
Oh, talking to the left.
Oh, talking to the right.
You know what it is.
Go down tonight. You can still get down if you don't believe. Cause these shades are giving me the ability to dream. Now we gotta go on and never turn it back.
Ready to attack.
We're just having fun and we happen to think. Should be over to dye your hair pink. So you try to tell me it can't be done, man. I won't even mention where my son is from.
Yeah, that's right.
You know I'm holding down. We think I'm grinding so hard for right now. Put the music bumping and all the people jumping. Show the whole world
everyone is worth something.
Stop going when it's anime in the streets. Just look at a little hentai in between the sheets. Come on.
Yeah. Go Trail.
That's all I want to do with this mic, and I want to fuck it up.
Yeah.
And
MMA in the street.
Watch your hands out of the sheets.
Let's believe I'm a dream, but that's nothing new to me.
We can live our fantasies and upgrade reality.
When you kill me, sit by, I'm less of insanity. MMA in the street.
Watch your hands out of the sheets.
Let's believe I'm a dream, but that's nothing new to me.
We can live our fantasies and upgrade reality.
Okay.
Once you kill me, sit by, I lose my sense of sanity.
What's your record fitting in the gobbles?
I wanted to.
Why'd you pump another grandma Molly?
I wanted to.
What did you tell the stranger to that party?
I wanted to.
I'm trying to cuddle with guitar.
I wanted to.
Do things like they do on Tenchi. Out the guitar, you're a machine.
Yeah,
they should put in a star and a harem. I would be way more interesting.
Come on,
I'm gonna be a star at the con race all night.
Hey,
like the way that you cosplay, and I'm pretty sure we can be best friends. Cause I'm pretty sure I'm better than your boyfriend. Sometimes,
mama told me when I'm in public, I often
feel like I'm surrounded by morons, but you're not.
Your energy I can't bypass.
You're a very clever girl with a nice ass. I'm an instrumentalist, doing everything I plan. This image is trapped, we enjoy what we can. You wanna take a lesson?
I'm a tool girl.
You need to put me in your shed. Anime in the streets.
Put your hands out in the sheets.
Like coming to my dream, but that's nothing new to me.
We can live our fantasies and upgrade reality.
When you call me sick,
I lose my sense of sanity.
Anime in the streets.
Put your hands out in the sheets.
Like coming to my dream, but that's nothing new to me.
We can live our fantasies and upgrade reality.
When you call me sick, I lose my sense of sanity.
Yeah. Oh, we love you, nerds. We love you, nerds.
Oh man, that was great.
Source?
Nah, dude.
Is that an encore?
Yes, please!
Oh my god. Well, John Shell, keep him occupied.
Okay. Fucking dwarves, elves, motherfucking unicorns. They don't want to see a black man make it. You know? It's right! They work with the Rothschilds at the Bilderberg Convention every year where they dress up like Rainbow Dash and like make each other margaritas and shit, dude. It's sick. It's fucking sick. I can't deal with it. Oh man, here, I'll undo one more button if you guys keep wanting to get there. There we go. Alright, there we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys are, man, I'm not a piece of meat, guys. I'm like, since like today, I
one more. Uno más, por favor.
Yeah,
yeah, let's go. Tap, tap, yeah, yeah.
I'm letting everything crystallize. What's in my shifting eyes? Contrary to popular belief, you're consciousness.
I'm
a
paradigm.
Make a magic circle, join hands, and bear film, and make plans. Transdimensional transactions take place, I don't know it. Blaming the force on me, holding a shield with a woman consciousness, she constantly weaves. Future is easy. I'm a linear, I'm gonna race to the light degree. Yeah, if it is a play with a god, it's lightning and bringing on a sand and sun. I don't even have to waste time to drive, but I'm having fun. I'm gonna be honest, niggas feel bookings on the enemy stages, killing us out of enforced it work. Yeah. Going to the trip, we're abominations, it's dictated, the same thing
hurts.
Ironic though, if you're thinking about it, all the fanatics fell
into
the beginning life, but if they're being treated, they're taking the Roman against the Jews. I'm a fool, and they can proceed to beat the non-believers who are arrested and condemned by being sold for us to
see.
But isn't it amusing that the ones they are abusing?
Yeah.
Quite
similar
to this prophet, someone's
logic is
askew. Let's go! Everyday people change no matter what you may say.
Let them old habits remain,
so it seems to stay the same.
Doesn't matter what fandom you choose, just do it your own way.
Whether you're Buddhist or Trekkie or Techie with the leader's face.
Our identities
are literally
characters in this game.
You control the game,
huh? You're the only one that blends.
Our word bending, mending hearts. They were too bold.
Shit.
Did the wall that they gave us the source code.
Steadily approaching the point of no return.
I pause for a moment to check my fears and concerns.
This might get wicked.
Any opinion from me might change. But if I go back, I'll end up drowning from these chains. I'm not asking for understanding.
I'm not looking for support.
No, I'm not going crazy. Just trying to sell and mark the door. Not trying to be another added to the
minority report.
But I can't keep on living like there's something wrong with the force.
It's only improving the situation.
Cause what else you gonna do?
After all the devastation, practice
make perfect
progress. Need to have patience,
but it's perfect already.
Progress from
patience to practice. The paradox is thorough through to
quantum quintessence.
But it teases with hope, like it's an
antidepressant.
So I keep crawling through the rabbit hole, living from my field to get to the
bottom of the barrel.
See to find how I feel.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Every day people change, no matter what you may say.
Mr. Trekkie or Kekkie with the leaving space. Our identities are literally characters in this game. You control the command prompt.
You're the only one to plan our word bending.
Bending arms, although you say we're too bold.
Shit.
We would change the world
if they gave us the source code.
Asheville, we love you.
Once again, we are the last word benders. Coming up next, we've got D&D Sluggers and Professor Shy Guy. So this show is far from over. And another cool thing you may not know is us, Shy Guy, and D&D Sluggers, we're going to Raleigh, Game Over Raleigh, which is a MacFest concert event. Tomorrow, we're going to rock out. It's going to be fucking sick.
Also,
I might whip it out.
If you like what you heard, we got some free mixtapes in the back, along with everybody else's merch. We also have some t-shirts for sale. Be sure to tip your bartenders, because they are working hard. All of them have been here. We've been playing at this venue for like about 2 years now. It's still the same staff, so tip them well. Yeah.
Or don't beat us.
We shall continue the evening with more awesome music.
Swag.
Oh, don't get quiet now. We love you.
Cause we super Californialistic, sexy, and we knows it. You're not my best.